you're proud of yourself, Charlie.
Hey, he's not a sulky little jerkwad because he learned a second language.
See who my son's been living with?
Only because she threw me out.
What? I have a right to be happy.
Speaking of which, did I leave that girl at the house?
Shut up, Charlie.
Don't tell me to shut
up. Calm down.
I don't even know what he's doing here.
I'm trying to keep your kid from turning into a neurotic basket case like my brother.
Hey, hey.
Then he won't marry this
because
woman.
You were a lousy brother.
Oh, my God, no offense.
Stop!